mostly less overeating. Each commercial diet has their own magic formula of what we call macronutrients. So low carb, high protein, low fat, sugar, and so on. And they typically have a story to go with it. So you can eat like a caveman, or use a scoring system, or it's prepackaged, or a famous doctor's take, or whatever. And I suppose my two messages with macronutrients are, one, I think we spend too much time and energy focusing on them. And two, it's really more about quality than quantity. Low carb? Well, carbs can be healthy in their complex form, fruits, veggies, legumes, whole grains, and not so healthy in their simple form, like free sugars and refined starches. You know, let's face it, carbs taste awesome, and our society tends to overeat them. So people who restrict their intake tend to lose weight. However, when we study relative weight loss outcomes, a 2014 systematic review by Dr. Celeste Now and a colleague looked at weight and cardiovascular markers of at-risk people on low carb.
We wanted to have pineapple-like face and tomatoes-like the mouth and eyes. We wanted to be kiwi because kiwi, we have seeds. Seeds.
Yeah, and kiwi very healthy. Contains lots of vitamin C.
And we wanted to do a monkey face, and we took the banana, all face banana and ears banana.
Do you know that banana contains lots of potassium? It's healthy, yeah? So you gave me all healthy, the only thing what you didn't know, but you couldn't know it.
And broccoli can be the
bowl. Oh, I like broccoli soup. The only thing, I'm very allergic to mango and pineapple. Pineapple, Julia will have rash, allergy. Can we take pineapple from the bowl?
Okay.
Okay, thank you. High five.
Project is called... who will feed Julia the best? And we will make a healthy bowl, yes? Okay, Julia, start.
Cheesecake for
breakfast. Guys, we cannot hear them.
Cheesecake for breakfast,
vegetable
soup for
lunch.
Salad with yogurt for dinner. We
must eat healthy. Good, very nice. Did you calculate how many calories? I won't be fat from this.
400 for
all. Oh, then it will be not enough.
Guys, who remembers?
Okay, go.
Our tradition name is healthy food. We present two bowls. One bowl is for snack and another is for main each. The first bowl we put peach, strawberry, piece of pineapple, berries, apples, oranges, and pears. And second bowl we put a fish with lemons, pork, and four potatoes.
Oh, wow, very good. So from four potatoes, I won't be fat?
No.
Because potatoes contain lots of carbohydrates. How many calories did you look?
No.
Many calories? Many carbohydrates? Yeah, but four potatoes will be good. Yeah. Okay, thank you, girls. Yeah, it's delicious. I think I will eat that. Okay.
He's presenting.
So you're like, going to feed me, yes?
Yeah. We made a program to lose weight for breakfast.
Because Kirill thinks I'm fat?
I'm joking.
Okay.
For breakfast, you have oatmeal plus orange fresh or just baked eggs. You can choose
fresh,
you want.
Freshly squeezed
juice. It will cost like 1,080 calories.
180
calories. For this. Okay.
For lunch, you will have salad plus buckwheat and with avocado plus boiled chicken. Then for dinner, you will have yogurt with fruits.
Yogurt with fruit. Can you clarify which fruit?
Which
apple, fruit pudding?
Apple, pears, like apricots.
Like seasonal, yeah.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And a roll, you will have 1,500 calories.
Oh, what?
it's normal because you lose per day like 2,000.
But he wants me to lose.
You lose 2,000. Like,
for me, it's horrible. It's horrible diet.
100. This 100.
Why? It's not delicious.
It's not delicious. I eat borscht. Like I eat eggs a lot. I eat like some fat a lot. So
Marichka,
I like.
Marichka, you think it's good diet what you made for me?
Yes, of course. The best diet in the world for you. So I think it's perfect.
Or you will add something?
No.
No?
No.
Okay. So next group. Okay.
This girl for day in her name Energica. From carbs.
Are there only three of you in the group?
Yes. From carbs we have boiled potatoes, sliced carrot. From protein we have meat and broccoli, and for fats we have olive oil and fried
olive oil
and fried eggs. Mm-hmm. And I want to add that also we have the cabbage, because cabbage have like carbs, proteins and fats.
Okay, very nice. Leo, would you add something?
No.
You think? Why do you think it would be good bowl for me?
No, because you can be fit, it's good for health, all products are organic, you know, you'll be, you'll have a lot of energy.
Okay.